Hello, massage nerds. One of my followers asked me, how do you palpate for the sacrum and the ilium? So I'm gonna show you. This one's for you, James, dedicated to you. So make sure you palpate for the ilium first, which is the highest, you know, this is this bone right here. And then the lumbar sit right here on top of the sacrum. So you've got, you know, lumbars 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The fifth one is here. And from the center, just go about 2 inches out and you can feel it. You can literally feel the end of the sacrum right here. So on both sides, and this is very important because on the anterior part of the sacrum, the piriformis comes out. The piriformis muscle is very important for sciatic nerve problems. See these little holes right here? These little holes are for the innervation for the nerves that come, you know, through there. There's 5 nerves that come through here. And anyway, I don't want to get into that. I just wanted to show you that this is the sacrum, this is the ilium, and you palpate the high part of the hip and then the edge of the sacrum. You can feel it. From here, it starts dipping down because this is already the gluteus maximus, medius, and minimus. So you can feel the bony parts, the bony landmarks on both sides, right? It's like a triangle, an upside down triangle. So I hope that helps you, James. This one's for you. Until the next time, create a great day.